focus on asphalt and get some road course racing in this week or not. I don't know. Probably not. It's getting late. Kids gotta get to bed and all that fun crap. Alright. This is How to Suck at iRacing. Pro 4 at Wild
Horse. Nice and smooth. It's good. All done all day long. I got a good feeling about today, guys. Just a quick reminder, you do have an in-car.
Good luck, everybody.
Right side on the restart. Pit road is closed.
I wish you could do a standing start in these. It'd be so much better. Yes, do not let them in until I'm done. Okay, we'll leave them out. I'll take care of it. At least I'm starting on the outside, and maybe I'll pick up a few places early. Start singing Wild Horses by Garth Brooks. Since I'm not allowed to sing Wild Wild West when we're at Wild West anymore. Or my wife.
It's boring. We're in a good spot. We got a beer stand and a pizza stand right behind our pit box. We are going. Be ready.
Seriously? Are we already hitting?
Green flag. 10 laps to go.
About to have some problems. Holy crap, that dude's all over the place. I love a KFC truck, though.
Stay on your toes. Keep coming. Right side. In and out. Clear, clear, clear. Again. back after it. Alright, baby. Feel that thing out. Get a rhythm. Good map.
Looks like this time around I'm gonna be last. Cause I ain't first. I don't have a win at this track, I don't think of it. But this is my worst Pro 4 track, so.
White flag this time.
Fifth place out of 10, I think, so not great, but, or maybe it was 8, I don't remember. It's not good, not my best. Let's see, after rallycross, and that, and did Larry race? I don't guess he did. Oh well. Hopefully next time, buddy. Hopefully you get your mic fixed. Anyway, thanks for watching.